Adult lifelong learners are self-directed and self-regulated. They need assistance in adapting mechanisms to support their personal learning environments. So the abbreviation for personal learning environments is PLE. Here, I am referring to education technological systems provide adult lifelong learners the ease to control their own pace and give them a sense of ownership in the journey of learning. For example, education technological systems such as Moodle, SSW4LL, Education Cloud, Open University, etc. Online lifelong learning is relied on ICT to facilitate connections between learners, students and the tutors, learning community and its learning resources. In the real world, the adult lifelong learning is characterized by learner-centered, characterized by the holistic experience which involves a complex, continual, chaotic and co-creative process, networking, more learning potential and also self-regulated. Lifelong learning is the continuous learning across life cycle to facilitate flexible career path. In another word, adults participate in lifelong learning involves flexibility and complexity and that only a mature adult can take up the responsibility. A higher order of learning reaches when the lifelong learner, by using processes such as monitoring, reflection, testing, questioning, and self-evaluation. For more information on adult lifelong learning, watch my live stream to you from the video link above. Finally, thank you very much for your participation, watching, and listening. Until next time.